next stop sign, turn right.
You know what? This is 5 minutes away. Let's just go on. Let's start with this one.
Yeah, screw it. It's time.
Go to the office.
Yeah, I'd say it's time.
Starting route to Inkster Road. Head south on Trinity Street, then turn right onto West McNichols Road. At the next light, take a slight right turn.
You said that. guess if you want to bring back Ben Wallace again,
if you gave me the teal jerseys of Ben Simmons.
At the light, use the right two lanes to turn right.
Pretty deep, but these players, man, I just look at them like, I'm just like, these guys are soft, man. They not feel like when we came up. They can't take certain things, man.
Yeah, but like when you look at Zion, all right, so use Zion as an example. How on earth have you played 80 games in 3 years and you think you're going to be right?
In 4.5 miles, take a slight right turn to merge onto M10 North toward I-696 West.
Team, bring the team to the playoffs, get your stature up to a point
right turn to merge onto M10 North toward I-696 West. Syndromes or a personal or family history of colon cancer.
Most insured patients pay $0. Ask your provider or an online prescriber if Cologuard is right for you, or visit Cologuard.com.
I'm in.
This hour of the Valenti Show with Rico is brought to you by Capital Mortgage Funding. Call 1-800-LOW-RATE. Necessary Roughness with former NFL lineman TJ Lang and John Jansen. Download it today on the Odyssey app.
Franchise QB desperation. So this works. They are cheating.
Okay, I'm going to say this, and then Rico's going to pull a Juwan and backhand. But, yeah, exactly. But it's open hand. Because the teams are back-channeling this. Teams have hordes of lawyers. They have ex-detectives, ex-CIA, ex-FBI. They have ways to figure out and role-play and scenario play. You're doing it because two things. You know he's not going to go to jail, or you have strong assurances, and you don't care about the fallout. That's it. I've always believed he will be dealt. I've never believed his career was over. Now, again, if something new comes out, you have criminal charges, it's a different ballgame. So, David, where he goes, I don't know. And no, I don't think it's going to be for 78 first-round picks like the Texans tried to get. But, yeah, if you're Minnesota, if you're Tampa, if you're some of these teams, I don't want to give away some of these teams because we have everything to do in pod. You have to make that phone call. It's not friend business. It's show business. Bad people play football for good teams all the time. It's
at the next stop sign,
business.
Turn left.
Sorry, Rico.
No, I'm not going to hit you, Mike. I think you're correct that... And these people are going through everything. They know more. And it's going to depend. If he goes for a first-round pick, at least one, they're certain he's going to play. And these charges aren't going to stick.
What would you offer? But let's just say you didn't have Trey Lance. Let's just say it was a regular team. Rico, you're running it. You know you don't have a quarterback. What do you offer for Charles?
And I know that he's going to be, and he eventually will get clear.
Your intel is...
At the stop sign,
jail,
turn left onto West 14 Mile Road. Then turn right onto Inkster Road.
What offer for Charles?
One?
Okay.
David, go ahead.
I have multiple picks.
Okay, I like that one. Let's move over to Aaron Rodgers.
This one is puzzling.
Well, you know what, David? Or you can have two second-round picks, or I'll give you one first round. Aaron Rodgers, of course.
At the light, turn right onto Inkster Road. Then the destination is on your right.
About his future? Well, his decision could depend on this, because Diana Rossini is reporting from conversations I've had, this is where her tweet was, from conversations I've had with a lot of people in the league. He wants to be the highest paid player in the NFL by a wide margin. $50 million per year.
Where's every kind of...
The destination is on your right. Inkster Road.
Hold on.
Arrive.
David, we have to be fair about this. Like, the money's just a number. If you put Aaron Rodgers on a good football team, true or false, you will be a contender. Be in the mix for a Super Bowl. Doesn't mean you're the favorite, but you'll be in the mix. That's worth $50 million. Ask the Fords if they pay $50 million to win the NFC North. I hope they'd say yes. But here's my thing. Maybe Rico disagrees with this. Does anyone raise an eyebrow when it's Diana Rossini popping this out there? Not Schefter, not Florio, it's not Peter King. Diana Rossini's got the scoop, huh? Not around that. A little tough for me. Oh, up next, Rico knows Diana Rossini.
No, I'm just saying it can happen. The news doesn't always have to come from the same two people all the time.
Yes, it does.
Just because it comes from Thuddy Mel, I'm not going to discredit it.
I'm offering skepticism. There's a difference.
Yeah. You know what?
Do you think Aaron Rodgers makes his decision soon?
Yes.
You do. What is it?
He may decide that he actually likes, he likes clam pasta. I don't know.
But it's going to be something weird. We're going to think it's a football decision, and he's going to make some stupid decision.
I just need him with the Broncos, so I'm going to continue to just go with Denver. It's fascinating to have Mahomes, Rodgers, Herbert, Carr all in one division.
And see, that's why I don't think he's going to go there, because if he stays in Green Bay,
he runs the division.
You're going to win the division. And he's not stupid. He knows that I got lesser days in the NFL.
Never
than
lets
days.
My dreams come true. Yeah. And he just won't allow it.
Go ahead, David.
Or QB kind of news here. This is a question I want to ask you because I saw what his cap hit will be this year. Matt Ryan, $48.6 million cap hit this year, which is the largest or would be the largest in NFL history.
They're stuck.
Can the Falcons do?
No, they're stuck. I mean, that's... David, again, this is the folly of taking Kyle Pitts. It has nothing to do that
Kyle Pitts could be wonderful. They had a chance to take a franchise QB and give themselves a future. And instead, they decided to get Brian a toy and give it another run. They'll go out, they'll be too good to be bad, they'll be too bad to be good. And then at the end of this, Matt Ryan will get put in a coffin, and then we'll go 1-15. They made a huge error, just like the Lions taking Okuda. A massive error.
Well, that and the fact that he's getting this cap hit because he moved a lot of money around earlier to make sure that they could be under the cap.
To keep making a run. And
now, you know what? The bill is due. It's sitting on the table. And Arthur Blank needs to just reach over, grab it, throw the credit card down, and pay the man.
So let me ask you this question here, because it was going to happen. It's not going to happen anymore. There were going to be 155 players boycotting, or prospects boycotting the combine because of the bubble situation when it comes to not being able to use their own training team. But is the combine an overrated event in your mind? I love it. I watch it every year, but is it overrated?
Complete waste of time to me.
I'll be honest with you, I was going to put it on the sheet for tomorrow. Yeah, it is. I mean, it's fun to watch the 40 times, but you get nothing out of it because, yeah, wow, this guy can do a cone drill. He can drive that. Or
the biggest thing to me is the measurables. Make sure the guy's height and weight is somewhere close to the college program guide.
He was listed as 6'4". He's 5'10".
Right. Like Antoine Randall was like 5'6". They had him at 6 feet tall in Indiana. But other than that, David, it's all about the tape and the interviews. Can this guy play the game? How does it fit our scheme? And did he interview like an idiot?
Yeah, and that's really it to me. To me, the combine is a tiebreaker. If I'm looking like at two receivers, which one ran the fastest could be the tiebreaker for me. Other than that, nah.
Yeah, or if you're like some teams, you just ask, hey, was your mom a streetwalker?
You can't do that anymore.
I still can't believe they asked Des Bryant that.
Like, I've never been able to ask that.
That's part of the interview process.
And the bad part about it is if he reaches across the table and punches that general manager, he's a bad person.
He slides down the draft. He doesn't draft.
He has anger issues.
You say that to anybody on the streets.
Yeah.
And you didn't have to be raised in Chicago to get open hand slapped for that.
So let me end it with this, because this just came in. Eric Bieniemy was a free agent. His contract ended with the Kansas City Chiefs. He just signed to return a 1-year deal. So does he become a head coach next year? That's what that is. 1-year deal. He's back to head coach next year.
I think more and more, I think he's going to be a head coach. He's going to be right there in Kansas City.
He nailed it.
Andy Reid's got a lot going on in his life.
He does. He's also made about a dozen AFC title games and Super Bowls and all that.
You know what? I think Reid goes on to it.
Maybe that's just the situation. I'll wait it out. I don't need Davis Mills. I don't need to go and coach Blaine Gabbert. I'll stay here and work with Mahomes and give myself.
You got Mahomes in there? Because I think going in those interviews, he knew in his back pocket, this is what I have. If you can't beat this, I'll turn this thing down. I don't need this.
And the 1-year deal is suggestive of it.
And that's why I wanted to add, because it does kind of mean that, and that is in football today.
Let's talk femininity. Oh, it's simple. If someone you know's been injured in an auto, truck, or motorcycle accident, maybe you fell into a pothole, get David and get paid. The insurance companies, they're not going to take care of you. David Femininio is going to make them pay. You call or text, he will answer. He's a maniac. 24/7 service. David himself, not some junior varsity assistant. 855-65-CRASH. That's 855-65-CRASH. Get David, getpaid.com, and get paid. It's David Femininio.
Hey Detroit, it's Tanya Lalonde from Lalonde Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram, where we sell Jeeps cheap. Lease a brand new Jeep Compass or a brand new Jeep Renegade for just $249 per month. That's right, a new Jeep, $249 per month. But your credit's not so good, Lalonde's lenient lenders can get almost anyone approved. So come see me, Tanya Lalonde, today at the all-new Lalonde Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram in beautiful Emily City, Michigan, or click
LalondeChrysler.com.
SportsMan is brought
jerky.
What's rapper? What's your beef?
So Tom Brady is gone, meaning Tampa Bay Bucs head coach Bruce Arians is tasked with finding his replacement. Never want to be the guy to follow the guy, but you really don't want to be Blaine Gabbert following that guy. Not according to BA. He's all aboard the Blaine Gabbert hype train. Good luck, BA. I'm Jim Rome.
Dealing with ED is difficult enough, but the pressure of not satisfying your partner makes it even worse. ED can be tough on a relationship, but at Hims, you can contact a medical provider online and, if appropriate, get the prescription medication that treats ED at affordable prices. Hims ED medication has the same active ingredient as Viagra, but because it's generic, you pay 90% less. That's right, 90% less. A whole month's supply is just $30, and it's sent right to your home for free in discreet packaging. Hims offers the same medication you'd get from your doctor, but without the copay, expensive appointments, or awkward face-to-face conversations. And with Hims, every online visit is free, and your relationship right back on track. For a free online consultation, go to 4hims.com/joy. That's 4hims.com/joy for your free visit. forhims.com/joy.
See an edge in a game that you're watching is your favorite player primed for a big second half. What if you could build your parlay live while watching the game and...
back on schedule.
Right, I mean, the Rams also have the dingy uniforms.
Oh, the off-white.
Yeah, they look like somebody forgot to put a yellow sock in it.
Right, but the rest of the uniform, like the Walter logo's cool, the helmet.
Okay, awesome. You know what they need to do? Seriously, maybe you go and talk to the San Diego Chargers. LA Chargers.
Right.
Because everything they do works.
Right. And all I'm saying is, as bad as the teal were, and the teal era was, as much as I hate how boring their branding is, that I will take that over the existing blech. I can't do it anymore.
What if, and you've seen it before, like fans have done it. What if they just came out with jerseys? Almost did like a color swap of the other team.
What?
Like, or orange and blue, like the Tigers. Or gang. Or red and white, like the Wings. Instead of color swap of the jerseys.
I like that. There's been some fans, you're right, there's been some fans that come up with some creative things.
That's creative.
See, that's all I want. Just be creative.
Right. Just want to put the old English D, you know, put the old English D and have it. Blue and orange.
David, what's Tom Gore's name?
Just look that up. What's the
name?
Well, the team itself is going to sell for more than two, so we can start.
No, what's his name? 5.9.
Damn!
So 6 billion.
Better before at
stoner, and your first wager is risk-free. Up to $1,000. When you register with BetMGM, you'll get instant access to a variety of parlay selection features, live betting options, player props, and daily boosted odds specials. Plus, you'll earn BetMGM rewards points that can be redeemed for online bonuses or converted into comps for rooms, restaurants, and more at over 20 MGM resorts in Las Vegas and nationwide. Download the BetMGM app today or go to BetMGM.com and enter STONE as your code STONEY and place your first wager risk-free. Visit BetMGM.com for terms and conditions. 21 years of age or older to wager. Michigan only. New customer offer. All promotions are subject to qualification and eligibility requirements. Rewards issued as non-withdrawable free bets or site credit. Free bets expire 7 days from issuance. Gambling problem? Call 1-800-270-7117 for confidential help. Excludes Michigan disassociated persons.
When it comes to cybersecurity, the biggest threats don't always strike the biggest targets. Almost half of all cyber attacks target small businesses. So help protect yours with Comcast Business Security Edge. It's advanced security that continuously scans for threats and helps protect every connected device. On the largest, fastest, reliable network with speeds up to 10 gigs to the most small businesses. So switch today and get cutting-edge speed with advanced security and be ready for what's next. Comcast Business, powering possibilities.
Get started with fast speeds and advanced security. Together for just $60 a month for 24 months. Plus, ask how to get a $500 prepaid card with a qualifying gig bundle. Call or go online today to find out more. Limited time offer, restrictions apply. New Comcast Business 35 megabits per second internet and security edge customers only. Requires legal bill and auto pay. Equipment, taxes, and fees extra and subject to change. Prepaid card offer ends 3/21/22. This hour has been the feedback brought to you by Michael Carroll, National Benefit.
Yep, that's Nick leaving.
Is it true that commercial streets with businesses, like, what was the street we were, like Lawndale?
Lawndale.
Is that supposed to be 6-inch concrete sidewalk?
Only if it's along the road.
Okay, so that's not what I was told before. Because that's...
I'd have to look it up, because I thought it was supposed to be before.
It wasn't you that told me. It was, I think, somebody other. It was before you, I think, that told me.
I'd have to look it up a while
until. I've been doing it for years like that. DTE, I did that walk with DTE today, and they said no. They had a meeting, and they were told that it's supposed to be 4-inch.
Them having a meeting doesn't mean it's later. Them having a meeting is that we want to save money.
Right. That's what I was wondering, but I wanted to ask you to find out.
Definitely, if it's like Lawndale, a lot of it's touching the street.
Right.
That's 6-inch.
Right, if it's, but there was a seam, so whatever's on that, from that seam to the curb is 6-inch.
Yeah.
Anything over on the other side is 4.
Technically, yeah, I think so.
Okay, because they were giving me all kinds of crap about that.
Yeah. Even for the 6-inch?
Yeah, they were saying unless it's around the ADA.
If anything's touching the street, it's 6 inches.
Okay.
Well, if Edgar says something.
With Edgar? No.
If he says something, then we'll proceed to San Jose to the yard.
The other thing is, do you want me working tomorrow? Because I'm at 39 hours, I think.
If you want to, if not, it doesn't matter. But after this week, we can go back up to the 45.
I'll work tomorrow, if it's okay.
That's fine. Because Edgar and Eric are starting work Monday.
All right, yeah, because I was going to try to help get all the Big Four picks for... But we're supposed to get 2 to 4 inches of snow, they're saying.
If we do, play by ear. If it snows, then whatever. But if it doesn't, come on in. But yeah, after this week, you get 40, probably 50, 55 hours.
Okay, sounds good. All right, we'll see you.